you doing?
Over here, Bozo.
Shut up!
What the? What's good, YouTube? Back with another video, and this time we are back on
Resident Evil 5.
What? It's not once again. This is the second time. See, I be getting mixed up sometimes because I play a lot of games. We've been playing a lot of games. This is the third game this year now. Yeah, you know, you already know who I'm joined with, the boy Ty. Let's get into it now. My glasses on. Glasses better than you.
Chris, Sheva, it's almost time for Alpha to go in. Hurry to the deal coordinates.
Head on to the deal coordinates. Roger, Roger, Roger.
I'm going on ahead.
What in the world? What the freak? No. Dean. I think this way. I'm gonna look around for some ammo really quick. Oh. Wait, what? Don't. Can you grab it? Oh, you can. Oh yeah, that took a while. You might be stretching. Oh wait, not this way. You breaking that? You trying to break that box? You know it's not gonna break. So we could jump down, or we could open this door. No, I don't want to open the door yet. How do you cancel?
Let's jump down.
Yeah, I was going to.
Come on, come on, come on.
You're not doing this again, bro.
Again.
Come on.
Could barely hear you.
Did he say the room is blocked?
I think he said the root is blocked.
Oh.
Do you see anything over there?
Blocked? Nope. That's me.
Open that door up. I don't know. The ladder's out. Maybe two people could get around that. Oh my gosh. Come on, get up there.
Come on.
Dang, that was strong. Did you see this
guy? Yeah. It's a key. Okay, get the key. Oh, I should have healed us first.
Did you see that?
Oh, shoot.
How do you get what?
Got a person over here.
I gotta jump down. There's nothing else here for me to do.
Is that it? Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
Wait, maybe look around a little bit more? Oh, you're already down here.
Stupid.
I tried to swing and I missed. Oh my god. Knife. Bro is dead. He's dead.
The champ, do you copy? Detent!
Come on, Detent, answer me, answer the question. Is there somebody behind me? I promise you I heard. Oh, okay. Yeah. Here, take this. I knew I heard another person. Oh my gosh.
No.
You can tell all that out, my boy. Thank you. Yeah, get cut, boy. Bro is done. Here, come up here. Oh my gosh, is that another person? Please go back to my screen. I thought I heard somebody.
Oh, I can.
Bro, I do hear them.
What the hell?
Where they is?
Oh,
my.
Punk. Thank you. got machine gun ammo. Look at him on the gate. Get off the gate, punk. He ate that. What in the world? Move back on the gate.
Alright, let's open the door now.
Hmm?
Let's open the door.
I don't know where the door is. I'm not gonna lie to you. Ooh, it's money in there. Ugh, from the inside is crazy.
Oh, how come all the other doors isn't locked from the inside?
This one is locked from the inside too.
I'm honestly gonna throw a grenade.
What? What? I found a way in.
We need to get this door open. Wait, I got a key though.
Opened it. Opened it. Got both of y'all. Oh, chop your legs up. Thank you.
Oh!
Punch you in your back.
Dang! Combo.
I thought she's about to hit me.
Ammo.
Always chop TVs out.
Wow, I got 90.
What in the world?
I don't know how I do that. Who is that?
She need help.
Somebody help me!
Get a move on. Back to work. Chop, chop. Let's go. Come on. Get a move on.
Okay, then. Gotta go over there. Run up there and save her real quick. We got you, we got you, we got you.
What's wrong? Be careful, they may still be here.
Uh-oh. He almost got his face ate off. Stupid. Freaking stump her neck. Uh-oh. Dean! Oh, she about to cut my head off. I didn't help. Killed it. Yeah.
Roger that. Move out.
Freak on, boy. Don't get up. Oh my gosh. You gotta run.
Oh, hell no.
Oh my gosh. They're everywhere. Yes, sir. Got the buck boy. I got the buck boy. Where they at? Alright, so we took care of everybody. Kind of skipped it out, but whatever. Yeah, but I got the buck boy though. It's not shotgun or whatever. What's the game? It's Ithaca or Ithaca? M37. It's called Bug Boy. It's not called that. It's not called
what?
Ithaca.
Why is it called the what?
Hmm?
The what?
Ithaca? It's not the Ithaca. It's called the Bug Boy. Okay.
K-O.
Cake. Bro, no way.
Yep. Yo, pull out your bug.
Ew, rat. Ugh, they're everywhere. And slime. Yeah, oh my slime. Gosh. Big slime. The freak.
What is that?
What's what?
You don't see that? There's a bot.
Ain't no way. Yeah, you need this room, don't you?
What?
Damn!
It's too late. Let's get this door open. What are you doing? Oh, I didn't even see that.
Gold.
Take it. Man's is getting rich. Is that it? Just finding boxes. Is this a house? It's not a house, is it? It's not a house.
This is a place connected to underground. You think it's a house?
Shush.
Well, actually, that sounds like a basement to a house.
Hey, who did this?
Something attacked us. Irving.
Y'all had guns.
You let Irving get away?
Set up? What is this?
Dad, regarding the deal.
I don't know.
Goodbye.
Oh, there he is.
She just gets grabbed in the window.
You gotta get it to HQ.
Hey. Hey, hang in there.
They ran away.
My audio's bugging out.
It's bugging.
Kurt, do you copy? We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger.
Is there an umbrella connected?
What?
Is there an umbrella connected?
I don't think so.
Or Raccoon City.
Raccoon City, what? What about Raccoon City?
Is Raccoon...
What are you doing? Baked over here.
Come on! Shove her!
You're dirty.
You mean...
Damn!
What?
You. It wasn't meant for you, it was meant for me.
Can we explode these?
I don't think so. Not yet, at least. Open up that door. We're a monster.
What the hell is that?
For real.
I think that's what got Alpha Team.
Well, I can't hear you.
Oh, hell!
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Run!
It won't let me turn my...
Alpha Team's slow.
Wait, if you run into that, will it explode?
What?
If you run into that, will it explode?
We gotta blow it up. Uh-oh, we're stuck in here with him. I will as soon as he gets.
No!
Look at him, stupid.
Go into the fire room.
I am in a fire room. No. What the? Ooh, do it! Oh, dang, you ain't even over there. It's too late. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Watch
your back. Over here, bozo.
Shut up!
What the? Oh my gosh. Okay, go to the thingy. Go to the thingy. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh, you're done. You're done.
You can't get rid of me.
What? Bro.
There's no way for us to get out.
No, open up. I'm begging you. Come on in here, boy. Pull it, pull it.
Ain't no way.
You're not getting out of that, bozo. You're not getting out.
There's no way out of this one.
Burn, you're done. Boy.
Whew.
Easy.
That's weird how they just melt into the ground.
Come on.
Oops. Oh, cool.
I thought that was.
Go ahead.
Oh wait, no, actually. Let me check
something. Did you reload your gun?
I'm at 40. You take one.
Reload. Now you're at 34.
I'm at 40.
Oh, same amount.
Wow.
Twins.
Shut your stupid.
Imagine this actually happened in the 1900s.
Oh, this is the. I don't know. Oh.
I guess we're gonna see now.
Let's go.
I'm guessing that's Irving, and I don't know who that
is. I don't know who Irving is.
I got it.
Is it a gun?
What was that thing?
B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
If only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too.
Real. No, we're smart. We actually wouldn't be dead. I'm not gonna lie.
Chris to HQ, do you copy?
We could have just ran through. But if you wouldn't have gave us that cutscene,
this whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that,
Kennedy.
There's something new. Something
Who's
we've
Kennedy?
Never encountered
Leon.
Before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
That didn't
mean
you?
Captain Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mine.
And they didn't.
Wait. We're the only two left.
Claire?
You want us to go in there alone?
Claire. Oh, Ada. You're talking about Ada.
They'll assist you in locating.
Are you talking about Ada?
But
I don't
know.
I'm
kidding
you, Ada.
I don't know where to live like that.
Pursue the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane.
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
Yeah, we are expendable.
Chevrolet just said that.
Well then, that's the end of chapter 1-2. I would say, well, I hope y'all enjoyed. Please be sure to like and subscribe for more content. Next time, why am I lagging? Stop lagging, you freak. That was weird. Next time, I do want to clear like more at a time. I want to try to clear more at a time.
Two chapters every episode.
Yeah, I try to do two chapters every episode.
5 chapters.
Huh? That is crazy. That's like 5-7 hours. It's like 5-7 hours of gameplay. But yeah.
I got a whole bunch of stuff.
We will see y'all in the next one. Peace out.